again into the well science chemistry class. Now last 5 to 6 lectures we learn about the chapter number 10 halogen derivatives. Now you know that is the derivatives of halogen, compounds of halogen, and now we are learning in details about that after the definition, classification, nomenclature, preparation. Now we are learning the chemical reactions of the halogen derivative and particularly of the alkyl halides, that is the haloalkane monohalogen derivatives. Now this is the second reaction, nucleophilic substitution reaction. Now what is there, what is this nucleophile? In the 11th standard we learn about the nucleophile. Nucleus loving, nucleus have the positive charge, nucleus have the positive charge. Then which are the nucleophiles which love nucleus? The species which have the negative charge or electron rich species, they are called as the nucleophile. What is mean by nucleophile? Nucleus loving, nucleus attracting. But nucleus have, we know that nucleus have the positive charge because there are the protons in the nucleus. And so nucleus loving species means the species which have the negatively charged species, which are the negative species. So substitution reaction we already learned. What is there in the substitution reaction? One group of the substrate or reactant get replaced by the another group. That is called as the substitution reaction. Now this is the nucleophilic substitution reaction. That means one nucleophile of the substrate or reactant, particularly here with that substrate alkyl halide, one group of alkyl halide, that is the halogen atom, is replaced by the another nucleophile. Halogen atom is also the nucleophile because halogen atom have the negative charge. So one negative charged species is replaced by the another negatively charged species. So what is there in the nucleophilic substitution reaction? One nucleophile of the alkyl halide, that is the halogen atom, is replaced by the another nucleophile such as OH minus, CN minus, or it may be any negatively charged species that comes there in the alkyl halide, and halogen get replaced or removed. That reactions are called as the nucleophilic substitution reaction. Now see here, now this is the nucleophile, any negatively charged species. See here on the blackboard, this is the nucleophile having the any negatively, any species having the negative charge such as OH minus, CN minus, etc. You know that now nucleophile having the negative charge. Now this is alkyl halide, X is the halogen and this is the alkyl group. Any alkyl group will be here. We know that in the alkyl group, the carbon is always the positively charged, partially positively charged. In 11th standard we learn polar covalent bond. Two poles are developed there. Halogens are very very electronegative atoms. So they acquire the partially negative charge and carbon acquire the partially positive charge. All students pay attention on the blackboard only and concentrate yourself what is there going on. Now here this is the alkyl halide, we call that as the substrate. Substrate means reactant. And when this nucleophile attacks on this carbon, what happens? This X minus get replaced. Now see, on that X minus there is now nucleophile get attached in the product and this X minus get replaced. जास्त हुशार आहे तुम्ही, मागच्या लक्षणे देते ना दोघी शेवटच्या बेंच वरती जास्त हुशार आहे. विचारते मी थोडा आणि प्रश्न. नाउ द CX बॉन्ड इन अल्किल हलाइड इज अ पोलर कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड बिकॉज देयर आर द टू डिफरेंट पोल्स, पॉजिटिव पोल एंड नेगेटिव पोल. सो द CX बॉन्ड इज कॉल्ड एज द पोलर कोवेलेंट एंड द कार्बन इन द CX bond is positively charged or polarized. See here, positively charged carbon. That is, The CX carbon is an electrophilic center. Center, electrophilic means electron loving. Because nucleophilic means positively charged loving. So electrophilic means electron loving. That means this is positively charged center carbon. So it always have attraction towards the negative charge. And negative charge faces the sir, therefore they are called as the they attract the electron. Negative charge means electron. So the carbon positively charged carbon is what is that name of that positively charged carbon? Electrophilic center. Remember that these words are very important. Negatively charged species are called as nucleophile. Positively charged species are called as the electrophile or electrophilic center. So that is electron deficient. As they have the electron attraction or electron loving, but they themselves are electron deficient. That means there are less electron. Deficient means kamtarta in Marathi. So it is the electron deficient species which C, that is the carbon. So it always have the attraction towards the negatively charged, that is the electron. And therefore it has, so the tendency, pravrutti in Marathi, tendency. So this positively charged carbon have the tendency, what tendency? To react with the nucleophile. Konashi react til the nucleophile. Nucleophile kasha asta electron rich. Srimant asta electron ne manje tyanchyavar kay asto negative charge. So the carbon have the tendency always reacts with the nucleophile. And so alkyl halide reacts with variety of nucleophile. Now in that chart in page number 220, there are so many nucleophile and the reaction with that nucleophile. We have to learn all that reaction. And they give the what is when they reacts. Alkyl halide when reacts with the nucleophile, variety of nucleophile, such reactions are called as the nucleophilic substitution reaction. The alkyl halide which reacts with the variety of nucleophile or negatively charged species, and in that reactions are called as the nucleophilic reaction. In shortcut, how that represent? SN. S means substitution. N means nucleophilic, but we relax from back side, nucleophilic substitution. SN means nucleophilic substitution. Remember that there are two types of SN reaction we have to learn, SN1 and SN2, and the name of that reactions are unimolecular nucleophilic substitution, that is SN1, uni means one, and bimolecular nucleophilic substitution, bi means two, SN2. So there are the two types of nucleophilic substitution reaction we have to learn that later. Now when the substrate reacts fast, it is said to be reactive substrate. Substrate means reactant, this alkyl halide. If the alkyl halide reacts very fast with the nucleophile, that alkyl halide or that substrate is called as the reactive substrate. And if the substrate do not react fastly, then that substrate is called as the unreactive substrate. Remember that. Now the reactivity of the alkyl halide depends upon the two main factors. The reactivity, that is reaction karnyachi kshamata. The reactivity of the substrate depends on the two types of factor. Which are that? First one is the substitution state of the carbon. That means in that alkyl halide, the carbon have which substitution state? That is, it is primary carbon or it is secondary carbon or it is tertiary carbon. Always remember that tertiary carbon reacts very, very fastly than the secondary carbon, and secondary carbon react fastly than the primary carbon. Now you know very well which is the secondary carbon, which is the primary carbon, which is the tertiary carbon. In the 11th standard, I told you about that. Which is the tertiary carbon? The carbon which have no any hydrogen directly attached to it. That means all are the alkyl group into that. No any hydrogen. That is the tertiary carbon. If the carbon have the only one hydrogen atom attached to it, it is the secondary carbon. And if the carbon have the two or more than two hydrogen atoms, it is the primary carbon. So methyl group and ethyl group have only the primary carbon. But the isopropyl or secondary propyl group have the secondary carbon, because on that carbon there is only one hydrogen. And tertiary butyl group, there is no any hydrogen. All the CH3 groups or alkyl group, that is the tertiary carbon. Do you understand what I am that is telling you? Primary, secondary and tertiary carbon will done in the AD1 standard. So the substitution state of the carbon, the reactivity depends. Primary, secondary or tertiary. Again the nature of the halogen. The second factor is the nature of the halogen. That means the halogen is chlorine, bromine, iodine. Then which type of halogen is there? We know that if the size of the halogen atom is larger, then the CX bond is weaker. Now here the second factor is the nature of halogen, and we know that if the halogen have the large size, the bond length is also more, and to break that is the long bond, very less energy is required, and in the nucleophilic substitution reaction we have to break that bond. So if the less energy is required, the reaction is faster. So the alkyl iodide give faster reaction than that of the alkyl bromide. Alkyl bromide gives faster reaction than that of alkyl chlorides, and alkyl chloride gives a faster reaction than alkyl chlorides. But alkyl chloride reaction we does not learn, because that are the explosive reaction. In the less temperature, negative temperature, though there is the explosion in case of alkyl chloride. So see, this order is very important, always asked into the MCQs. Now see here, tertiary alkyl halides reacts fastly than the secondary alkyl halide, and secondary alkyl halide reacts fastly than the primary alkyl halide. Now here, second, here is the iodine. So this is alkyl iodides. Alkyl iodides are always react faster than alkyl bromide, and alkyl bromide always reacts on the alkyl group. Nature of the halogen atom. This order is according to the nature of halogen atom, and this order is according to the substitution state of the carbon atom. Now let us learn the first nucleophilic reaction. In the that mainly second reaction into that so many reactions. Now suppose this is the second main reaction of alkyl halides. Now into that so many subs reactions. Now this is the first action of alkali. We learn already that. We learn that in the aqueous alkali there is always formation of alcohol. Now here general reaction is there, very simple. This is alkyl halide. RX means RX alkyl halide, and when this reacts with the NaOH, it is the, or it may be KOH also. If NaOH, the byproduct is NaX, and if KOH, the byproduct is KX. And this halogen is replaced by this OH group, and there is formation of this alcohol, and this is the alkyl halide. Now remember that very important reaction. But in the examination, always examples, particular example they ask you as what is the action of aqueous NaOH on ethyl bromide. Then write down this reaction, not the general reaction. So this ethyl bromide then reacts with the aqueous alkali sodium hydroxide. It forms the ethyl alcohol. What is this? This is ethyl alcohol. This is ethyl bromide. And byproduct as NaBr. If we use the KOH, then there is also formation of alcohol, ethyl alcohol, but the byproduct is KBr. Now this is the first reaction, student. But if you understand very well this video, you like, share and subscribe, so that maximum students maybe get advantage from it, and they can be explained successfully which are the nucleophilic substitution reaction. Thank you for watching. But at first you take the screenshot and write down the notes in your notebook in a beautiful handwriting.